You saw me earlier and you said that I could be thrown in juvie. What exactly am I doing that's illegal?
So, when I left the office, you were over there talking and you quickly... You taping me? You can tape me.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
But what I'm going to tell you is if you put my face on the internet, it's against the law
in Arizona,
okay? So I'm not giving you permission to use my picture or my face on the internet. You understand all that?
I understand
okay.
that.
Okay. So when you saw us leave, you quickly left the boy that you were with, and you followed us down to 320 Roadrunner.
Mm-hmm.
And when we came back out, because we had to go somewhere else for an urgent call,
okay,
you followed me again.
Yeah, and how is that illegal?
So don't follow law enforcement, because you already came in and told me you were a reporter.
Yeah, and I
don't want you to get hurt.
I understand.
I'm looking out for your safety.
Okay.
Okay? The area you were in is where we're dealing with the mountain lion.
The mountain lion?
Yeah.
Okay, and...
Okay?
All right, but what exactly... I understand that you're concerned about the safety, but what exactly am I doing?
I gave you a direct order. I gave you a lawful order, and if you disobey a law enforcement officer... You can lie to your mother, you can lie to your father, you can lie to your priest. You can't lie to a law enforcement officer. You understand that? So actually lying to me and saying you were going to your friend's house wasn't acceptable.
No, I didn't say
that. And you actually lied.
My friend lives right there.
Said, I'm
in fact, if you want, you can knock on her door and ask her.
But when you saw us leave, you turned around and you didn't even make it to your friend's house. You were seeing where we were going.
Yeah, I wasn't going to my
friend. All right? Well, thank you very much. You have a great day. I'll be getting a hold of your parents.
Okay.
Thank you.